make his way. There he goes. It's very dark, so I can't see any of you. You're just like this sea of faces. So our first piece that we're going to play is called Right at Stonehenge. And we have a student who would like to tell you about it.
So I guess I'm the student that's supposed to be telling.
Okay, Right at Stonehenge is like a very big piece, and it's from Iceland and Ireland. We really like it. It's super cool. So I hope you guys enjoy this too, because we worked very hard. I guess we'll keep going.
So this is a piece that I know our cellos love, and one of our cellists calls it Tombesset, which is a new word that he made up. Not really sure what it means, but.
Thank you, Mia. This is the appropriate time to talk about the fact that the next half of the concert is themed. It's around the world. It's the globe and title is on the front of your program. And we chose every single piece of music that we chose for the second half of the concert relates to some other country or other culture or other locations we're playing. So thank you, Mia, for introducing this to us. Here's Right at Stonehenge.
Thank you.
are clearly not found in Tallahassee, Florida. So dragons are otherworldly and hence around the world. I hope you enjoy.